Welcome to Sad Games. We're playing Nuclear Throne for the Game Boy
Battle Royale.
It's for the Game Boy Advance
Deluxe Edition.
And
on fire.
Oh, fire.
Excuse me, it's for the Game Boy Advance SP.
Oh, sorry. I have learned to love the duck, by the way.
You've been playing as the chicken?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Forgot you had a terrifying little sword. So this is a roguelike type game, like Binding of Isaac, basically, but it has co-op, which is fucking awesome. And we played it for like an hour yesterday, or the other day, and then we lost all the footage, so...
I don't even know that. This is the first time playing it.
You guys did not...
What is this, Keith? I don't understand anything!
You get to see us skip the most awkward part of learning how to play this game, where we just die 50 times against things on accident.
Which is good, actually, because I don't think people want to see that.
Or they all want to see it.
Well, they can play it themselves. Wait, why are you blue?
If there's anything I've learned from comments is that people
is that
absolutely
different?
Love seeing us not know how to do things.
Yeah.
I'm the robot, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Didn't you used to be like gray?
That's
or
weird.
Something?
He was gray before. Maybe you unlocked a super robot form.
Yes.
I don't know.
Awesome.
Did the chicken always have the headband?
Yeah. Chicken always had a headband.
Oh, actually, I just lost 3 hit points.
By the way, he doesn't have a headband. He has a blindfold.
So balanced. Oh, he's a ninja.
Yeah.
I mean, TMNT, motherfucker. Teenage Mutant Ninja Poultry.
Oh!
Well,
why did I do that? Why?
Wow.
Why?
So, remember what I was saying? That they're not going to have to watch us learn how to play the game and make awkward, terrible mistakes? Then level 2, Andrew just commits suicide. Well, I could eat this sword at least. There we go.
Oh! My sword!
Now it's gone.
Why have you done this?
So he's playing as a chicken who was very hard to kill, as you can tell. That's literally its trait, is that's hard to kill. But Andrew proved it wrong. I'm playing as the robot, which the main ability is that I can pick up guns and just straight up eat them for more health.
You can pick up weapons and eat them.
Hey, machine gun.
Jesus Christ, did you really need to go all the way back to dodge it?
It didn't quite click for me, the fact that those shots were just going to go on forever and keep coming after me, no matter what. So this is a game where you play through randomized levels, and you do sort of Binding of Isaac style, like shooting around and everything. And if you die, you die permanently, and you have to start the whole game over.
Blow up the barrel.
Well, the game's not very long. Oh yeah, this barrel. Blow it up for no reason. I killed all those guys with the barrel, wasn't it great?
I would find a health thing if you can as soon as possible.
Yeah, so at some point I can. If you can find health pickups.
That guy's here.
And if we're, oh god, no. I hate that guy. He's the worst.
Yeah.
He's the worst guy. Oh. Get that ammo. Okay. Hi guys, how you doing?
Let's clear this room.
You having fun? Oh god, maggots, no. Maggots are just the worst things. There's just so many enemies to keep track of. Oh god, maggots everywhere, no. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Oh god. There is damage happening to me, and I'm not entirely on board with what's happening around me.
You probably should get a... Oh my god,
things are getting confusing now. I'm gonna go over here for a second.
Well, the boss is over behind you, so you're good. Until he starts breaking through walls.
Oh god. Oh, maggots, no. Maggots are bad.
Get all that shit. All that upgrade
experience.
Stuff.
Oof. Don't disappear on me. Ammo!
Maggots!
It did the poopy of sadness.
Wait, why is my cursor right there?
Oh, it's because that's where he died, isn't it?
No.
Oh,
this
no,
is a new level.
You're right. early access.
Don't mind it. Just keep going.
I got this bra. It's cool. Oh, look at this asshole. Fucking died.
Oh, yeah, that asshole.
I don't like it.
Turned around. It was like,
I don't like
what?
Any of that. Rocket, no. Get out of here. Fear my shot. Oh, God. Shit.
You have one life.
I'm going to eat this shotgun. Why did it... What the fuck? I ate the shotgun and didn't heal.
It wasn't good enough. Go down. There's a weapon down.
Why you fuck me?
There's a weapon down below.
Slugger. What does this do? What? Some big ass bullets there. Get out of here.
Bounce.
Get out of here.
I like how it bounces.
Get out of here. Yeah,
Too healthy.
Yes. If your gun shoots shells, they bounce. So that's a characteristic of this game.
Huh.
Which is. Whoa!
Oh.
Game is stressful. I don't like it. I'm shooting walls. There we go. That was a good shot.
Well, you got full health.
All right, upgrades. We got fucking let me do it. You're not even alive. Some kills restore ammo. That's the shitty one. Slower enemy bullets. That's kind of cool.
It's on and off.
It's on and off.
Yeah. Sometimes it does it. Sometimes it doesn't.
I think I like that over more ammo though.
Yeah.
It'd be pretty cool to have just like Jesus, how much did I level? More speed, more item drops. Enemies touching you take damage. Yes, kills regenerate HP. Yes. There we go. So this game's random as fuck.
Yeah, so getting the upgrades can help your characters be able to survive longer, and the only way to
get out of here!
Oh, no! Shit ton of rats.
Oh god, I don't have any ammo. Okay, that was a bad time to not have ammo on the gun. Rats, no! God damn it, this is the worst spawn point.
Yes!
Sup, bro? Alright, so Andrew's back in the game with this fucking samurai sword of chickenness and some kind of bullshit like that. Huh. Jesus Christ. Stressing me, this game's stressing me out. Oh! You die very abruptly in this game because there's no invincibility frames. So when you take a hit, you can still take a hit from everything else that's happening. There isn't a moment of like, okay, you have a moment of not getting murdered.
Yeah.
Everything just keeps murdering you, and now there's a rotten rat, and its brains are gone. It's trying to make us die. Dude, it's dead over here.
This bazooka's fucking empty here. How do you fucking throw...
I don't think you can drop weapons.
God damn.
You can just swap them out for other weapons. Except I can drop anything. Like this. Rog. Wow, I just ate a gun and turned it into bullets. So pro.
Well, that works.
We're actually doing okay for once. Hey, look, the portal's there. We already finished.
Give me that ammo.
We should take a look around and see if there's any stuff around here.
It didn't look like it.
Wow, we spawned like right here and immediately just killed everything in the level
ended. Down here.
The entirety of this level was just one wide open whatever.
Yeah, it was just one giant room of death. I didn't go in. Sorry.
That's weird that I went in and you didn't. Okay.
Oh,
we have cars. I don't like the cars. Cars are bad. Cars explode when you shoot them. Uh-oh. I accidentally shot that car. Don't mind me. Just shooting cars on accident. This is very low accuracy on this weapon. There's bird people. Bird people are the worst.
Ow!
But if there's bird people in the real post-apocalyptic, quit. Oh god, they're shooting at me with sniper rifles. Oh no. I'm out of bullets on everything. I'll eat this and turn into- Yes! I ate my gun and turned into bullets for my other gun.
Yeah, I unfortunately could not find a setting that made the screen wider.
Robots are pretty-
Like, so that
we
could see.
Oh no, I actually got shot. I didn't notice the sniper.
Oh no, it was such a shame. I have 5 health.
It's a problem! It's progress towards death. I don't like it.
Ow,
it's like real life.
What the fuck?!
You got destroyed up there.
Fuck it! I killed everything.
Yeah, I kinda did, yeah.
God damn it, why did I-
Can I pick up your head and use that as a weapon? Maybe it was the fire.
No, it wasn't the fucking fire. It was some guy.
Chicken sword!
I keep getting killed by some fucking thing.
Huh.
Or another, instantly.
You have bad luck, don't you?
Apparently.
Bazooka! Fuck those guys! You don't get to live anymore. Out of here. Did it hit something up?
Wow.
I must have hit something because the frame rate dropped.
Yeah.
Are we definitely recording right now? Because I don't see a number and it weirds me out. Oh, there it is. Never mind. It's totally there.
It's just this game's not full screen. It's 4x3 for some fucking awful reason.
Yeah.
It could do with some extra, like, you know, some extra width.
Doing a... Stresses me out because I'm bad at bullet hell type games. So I just got... Oh, there was a chest over there that might have had your health kit in it.
No, it didn't have... Those don't have health kits. Those have weapons in them.
There's a bunch of guys over there.
Don't kill yourself.
Are they going to burst into that wall at me?
No.
What's up, bro?
Wait.
Oh!
You can burst...
One random bullet
you could
kind
burst
of came
through
my way.
The wall and kill them.
I think I'll go slow and methodical instead of bursting through walls and making new surprises for myself. Snipers are bad. Snipers are bad. Stop it, sniper. Stop
you
it.
Got a lot of bullets going at you, bro.
Yeah, there are.
You need to get that fucking experience if you ever want to live.
Yeah, but there's
Watch
bad
out,
things happening around me. There's bad things happening. That's why I didn't want to go in there. Everything's
bad. Yeah, but shooting a rocket wasn't doing anything.
I was doing something. Some stuff was definitely dying in there.
Ow. Oh, what the fuck?
And then I died instantly.
One shot? You didn't even get hit by multiples.
I think snipers just as
you
want to
keep the same people?
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
I like my robot. Quick restart! Yeah!
Welcome now you're a different robot.
Welcome to Nuclear Throne. Everyone dies. I wonder if that was just a random... since the game's random, I wonder if that skin was random, too.
That'd be kind of cool.
It was a rare occurrence. Maybe it made me more lucky or something. What did you want that weapon or something?
I need to get another weapon, because
this weapon has no bullets, unfortunately.
Oh.
The slugger was empty.
Well, I think that just means you don't have ammo for it.
Yeah, well, it didn't come with any ammo. It was unfortunate. Hey, grenade launcher, you want that?
Nope.
You just decided you don't want a weapon anymore? Ah, I was going to pick up the grenade launcher. Damn it. It's a long range, plus melee range, so that's good for you.
Better accuracy.
It's your sword, man.
More HP from medkit.
That's pretty good.
No, not really. Medkits are so rare.
They happen all the time. And getting more hit points significantly increases our survivability, since that's like all we have to go for. Which also means you're more likely to revive your teammate.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
Holy crap, you're almost dead already, by the way.
Speaking of which, I need that.
Hey, look, a medkit. Hey, look, it fixed all your problems.
Yeah.
Good thing we upgraded them to do that.
I have 8 health, so yeah. I think it'll be more advantageous when we get, like, the 12.
Yeah, but you still gain 7 hit points from one medkit.
Yeah.
So that's pretty substantial.
Damn it.
Oh, God. Flying at me. Don't like it. No like it.
I could take out the maggots.
I wish I had bullets.
I kill all the insides.
There we go. I could eat this for a new bullet.
I need a gun.
Have to find a gun. I'm eating it just to make more bullets. Oh, it's because you're picking up all the bullets again.
Oh, am I?
Yeah, because you're melee. Oh! I picked up the sledgehammer.
Did you?
Yeah.
Nice.
I just saw it there, and I'm like, I guess this will be mine now.
Oh my god!
Holy shit, that was a hail of bullets.
So you died? Yes.
Yes. There was like 17 bullets, and at least 12 of them hit me. It was just... Oh, shit, guess who's here? It's Mr. Wallman, your favorite man. What are those coming out of? Holy shit, is there a scorpion up there? Oh, it's a super scorpion.
Yeah.
Okay. Have we seen that before?
I have. I think we might have seen it before.
I can't remember. Oh my god, the bullet hell that he sprays out is absurd. You need to make that fucking rad scorpion die. A very rad scorpion.
Yeah, he's super rad. He's like too cool for school over here.
More rad than you could ever handle. I want to point out that we barely started this file. I already died. You were down to 1 hit point earlier.
Yeah.
This game's fucking hard.
This game's fucking hard.
Oh my god, careful!
I'm good at bullet hells.
That didn't stop you from going down to 1 hit point earlier.
Shit, I didn't see the green. Ah!
It's okay, it's incredibly unpredictable and definitely has been coming from that direction the entire fight.
What is this? Sledgehammer? Fuck, I don't need a sledgehammer.
Hey. Oh, I thought that was a health kit, but it was my head.
Yeah, I did too. That's why I ran towards it. I was like, wait, that's not... That's
deep. Disappointing teammate corpse.
Jesus Christ, fucking die!
Careful!
Thank you.
This works better when you're alive.
I'll take more fucking ammo.
Yeah, look at all them shells for that shotgun you don't have.
where is this fucking...
You have so much fucking ammo, by the way. You've had all the ammo this whole life.
Oh my god,
that was unsettling.
Oh, the portal opened up.
Hey!
No!
Seizure screwdriver.
Alright, let's see here. Shells bounce further, no thanks.
You have maximum possible... Hey, that was higher max health, that's good.
What? No, it's not.
Yeah. Oh, max. Never mind. I misread that.
Get full health and some ammo. More speed.
I mean, shells bouncing further is not bad. Because
yeah.
We get a... It's for all future shotgun blasts.
That's true. That works for me. Whatever. I probably won't live long enough to enjoy it.
No, that's the thing is, you can sit there and agonize over your choice between levels all you want.
Screwdriver?
Then like 3 minutes later, you just die.
I don't think that screwdriver was gonna do me any good.
It would do me good because I would fucking eat it. If I was alive. You managed to get hurt by the first rat, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
So proud of you. That's the most ridiculous sword ever, by the way. My sword shoots through walls.
What the fuck? Fuck this.
I take back my sword compliment.
Well, it's hard because the sword can't kill a rat in one hit, which is weird. You'd think it'd just chop the head off, but it doesn't.
Oh, explodey frogs are here. Watch out. They're like Red Robin of death.
There we go.
What about a frog makes it explode? What the fuck?
It's an acid frog.
Oh no. Post-nuclear wasteland's the worst. It turns perfectly lovable frogs that used to just pee on you into like horrifying acid explosions.
That used to just pee on you. What frogs are you hanging out with?
Have you ever picked up a toad before or
no,
a frog?
No, that sounds crazy talk.
The thing that happens, they pretty much just pee on you immediately.
That seems like a really smart defense tactic.
Moral of the story is don't pick up frogs. Oh, watch out.
No.
Whoa.
That's the guy that killed me last time.
Getting a lot of quick kills there. Oh, Jesus. This could turn at any moment. It's really tense.
Yeah, it is.
At any moment, you could just instantly die. Hey, a present.
What's in the present? Max shells? Fuck me.
Yay, more of that ammo that you already have all of. Oh, that's a lot of health packs.
Yeah.
I can come back if you actually get in there without dying. Or you can die right now. That's also an option.
There you
go. Yeah! Fucking blasting! I like that you went all the way down to 1 hit point and then got all the way to max and then revived me. That's how fast that turned right there.
Yep.
Yeah, hey. Splinter gun. I'll take it. Whatever. It's a new weapon.
Oh, it's a sniper.
Ooh. Hey, buddy, everybody.
Oh!
How you doing?
Jesus, did you see that? He hit me.
Oh!
Look how much life he took away from me.
He turned into a Nexus!
He hit me. I have full health and he hit me and I'm down to this 3 now. Fuck that guy.
I want to point out this level's called Rust Everywhere. Let's find out there is indeed Rust Everywhere.
Careful. Pulling out bad.
Okay. There we go. I like this gun. I also have low bullets. Oh! Watch out for the snipers. Snipers are bad.
Oh, I can't tell who's sniping, who's you. Why are you doing this?
To freak you out.
Well, you're also spinning the screen.
Yay. Wow.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm awesome. I'm glad you picked up all the bullets.
I need bullets. No, it's a disc gun. I don't know what the fuck that means.
This is a revolver.
You have a lot of bullets for that.
Yeah, might as well swap it out because my other weapon's shit.
Press
Y. It's just the same weapon, apparently. Okay, never mind. I already had a revolver, so I ate my revolver to pick up the other revolver. Because it turned into more sniper ammo. Oh. Neat. Oh! That was a big boom. Jesus. Oh, that's the port. We're done with this level.
Well, we did that.
That was a short level. Okay, I'll take it. I'm still level 1, by the way.
Let's see. Slower enemy bullets. Rate of fire goes up. I'm gonna do this one.
Slower enemy bullets is good. It might have even helped you with that scorpion fight before.
Well, we didn't have it then.
Oh, that was a different playthrough. It might have retroactively helped you because magic. Where'd my laser go?
What? I don't know, but I got buzzsawed.
Oh, I'm using the wrong gun.
Fuck?
My bad.
He's a chicken!
Shooting buzzsaws
everywhere. Oh, God, there's so many bouncing buzzsaws. Okay.
I was just shooting buzzsaws.
Good to know.
Because I died again. Because I'm telling you, the purple guys, don't let them touch you. They have like super long range.
I make a general approach of just not letting anything touch me.
No, I mean like don't let them get near you. Because for some reason they have some kind of attack.
Okay,
that
I'm out of ammo.
Does really good damage.
Okay. Eat.
Get the sword.
Chicken, no. Why are you taunting me, Birdman? Get out of here. Chop this fucking head off.
Oh shit,
flame salamanders. Flame salamander. Okay, this bird needs to fucking die faster.
You don't have any pistol ammo?
I do. See?
Oh!
Hi,
well,
game.
Then, that's fire.
This game's friendly. Do we ever figure out if those are good or bad?
I think maybe don't blow it up this time. Because it's not spawning anything. Can you go into it?
I don't think it does. I don't know what to make of it.
Can you shoot it?
Yeah, absolutely. I've shot the shit out of them in the past.
I don't know what it does then.
Bullets, no!
Watch out!
Ow.
Oh, it opened up.
He melees you.
Yeah, he does. And it kills you immediately.
Wow. Shit's scary.
Yeah.
You did not reach the nuclear throne. I'm shocked, frankly.
Yeah. Quite frankly, I'm shocked we didn't win.
I'd be shocked if we made it to the first boss.